is another adventure with Dwayne and Nick.
These guys are always talking about trying to get food. Me and Alana are going to Saratoga.
We have the races. I'm so excited for the races.
Oh my gosh. Ani, you look beautiful.
My car is getting shipped out today to California because I decided to change my home base to LA. Big changes, I'm a little nervous, but I'm excited at the same time. So I'm at the car wash right now trying to clean my car before the truck guy picks up my car. I can't think. I've been bedridden all weekend and my body's exhausted.
Not a lollipop. I don't know how old it is.
You know, I'm reminded quickly of why I never drive my work truck. I'm in my work truck now because I just shipped my car off to LA, and I just feel like an idiot getting in the car or getting in this truck because I'm so puny and I have to use every handle possible to get up in this truck. But I will say it does make me feel like a badass. So I'm a little bit of a badass, 90% a puny human. But I went and just got my Botox revamped because your girl's stressing and it's showing. So I'm headed back into the office now, do some work, meet up with my agent Audrey, and go over a few things.
It is another adventure with Dwayne and Nick. Where'd they go? Where are you guys?
Where are you?
Dwayne and Nick! We're in Buffalo and we're looking at a property right now.
Hamburg.
What?
Can you redo that?
Why? You look fine.
No, it wasn't that.
No, I'll have my editor edit it out if needed, but you look fine.
You're gonna use your camera?
So yeah, we're gonna use my camera. We are looking at a liquor store to sell in Buffalo. So we drove 2 hours here and we're going to prospect for some gas stations. We've been killing the gas station game, guys, lately.
Yep.
And it's across from the water. We just toured the liquor store, and was it the right liquor store?
It was the right liquor store,
but we couldn't tell the employee that we were taking photos to sell it. So we don't want to alarm the employees, but now we're gonna get, thank you. he knows how to get me to shut up. These nerds gummy clusters are the best things ever. But okay, close the door so we can move on with our lives.
So we have been working all day and I have been running around town. I also did my little training at my meeting for the bar stuff, which I don't even know if I mentioned, but Dwayne got us dinner. We got pizza and wings. Look at Dwayne, happy as can be.
You need to get out of this wings way.
This is Nick. We all know Nick.
We know Nick. He's ready for the wings.
God, I feel like I'm like so.
Oh, mama.
Oh, God, I
look
hideous.
See if Tracy's there. There's a diner right before.
These guys are always talking about trying to get food. We're on an appointment to go show a tour for one of the gas stations.
There's an undeniable congruence between food and leads. Undeniable. I gotta food equals leads.
How does that equal leads?
The data's there.
The results are there.
Anyways, welcome back to another day with Tammy, Dwayne, and Nick. We're on another tour. Super last guy, because we're always freaking on the road. But it's not too bad. It's a 40-minute drive. I'm getting my coffee at my hotspot here. I'm working. Dwayne's on the wheel. He's driving really fast, so that's a plus. And then we have Nick in the back.
All gas. No
stealing
breaks.
My hotspot. I also got my nails done yesterday. I didn't get home from my aunt's house until midnight. I'm so exhausted, and today me and Alana are driving up to Saratoga after this appointment. So, the girl's really tired. But I'll show you what this gas station looks like. It's actually
lanes.
Not now. It's actually a really nice gas station. It has a gas station, car wash, convenience store, and storage units. It's one of our biggest listings, so very excited to show it and hopefully it's on today. From our tour, we did a lot of work at the office, and now it is 2 o'clock. Me and Alana are going to Saratoga to go see our friends and watch the races. So I'm so excited. I'm just doing some work in the car while Alana's driving, thank God. But enjoy this B-roll of the road trip. Alana made it to Saratoga, and she made me a drink, which is why my eyes are so red. But look at this cute little package that Bonnie gave us. It was, so Saratoga chips. If you're from Saratoga, you know what these are. Saratoga chips, so it's a big basket of Saratoga things. It's so cute. But we have to get ready because we're going to this gala. And yeah, so I don't know if I'll vlog that, but we'll see. So we're at this gala thing. I'm drinking soda water.
I'm not done with you. 8,500. 85, 85's there, 9,000. 85, gonna be 9,000. 80 bucks here, how about 9,000?
So we're back from breakfast. It's 11:30 now, and we have to go to the races. I'm so excited for the races. So I'm gonna get ready. We'll finish getting ready and change into a cute little dress. But I guess I'll do like a little chat while I'm getting ready. Briefly, I don't recommend taking any makeup tips from me because I don't know what I'm doing. But yeah, Saratoga is really fun. I feel like this town is so quaint and cute. It reminds me of Skinny Atlas if you're from Central New York and you know what that is. Or what city that is. It has the cleanest water in New York, right? Does Skinny Atlas have the cleanest water in New York?
Yeah.
Yes, fact check. Anyway, I think I'm gonna head back tonight after the races. And yeah. That's pretty much it. I feel like I have so much time left in New York, but I actually don't. And then I have to, when I get back to LA, I'm literally working straight from the airport. Hopefully my car's made it by now in LA or by the time I get there. And then I have a meeting with my broker at 2:00. So like literally a couple hours after I land. Hopefully I don't get any delays on flights because that'll ruin my schedule. And then I have a photo shoot on next Wednesday, for a New York Post interview that I did. I was gonna try to coordinate it for New York to do the photo shoot in New York. I just really don't have time. Cause then I have to have a meeting on Friday, which is tomorrow. And then I have to bartend on Saturday. So it's just gonna be a busy day. And then I have a bridal shower on Sunday. It's just, yeah, too much is going on. I just always put more on my plate than I can fit in my schedule. But that's the way my life is. Yeah, me aggressively contouring my big forehead. But, okay, I'm gonna get ready. I'll see you guys at the races. So we're going to the races. Can I please show you? You look beautiful.
I don't want to see me.
No. I don't even have anything on. Look how beautiful. Oh my gosh. Ani, you look beautiful. There's Joe and Alana. But this is my first horse race ever. I'm so freaking excited. I'm back to the office.
Just gave me some bread.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's in your car.
Yeah, from
the bakery.
Hello.
Okay, this is my seafood one. Dwayne picked us up lunch from Francesca's. I love Francesca's.
I have such a thing.
I got seafood Riggies. It's the best. I feel like Riggies only upstate New York people know what it is. Can I get my cap?
You're absolutely right though.
It is. So I'm with...
Where are you?
Guess what? The duo of the, or the triplet of the century. There's Nick, Dwayne.
Can you give me a fork, please? Not the dingy plastic fork. Give me the clear plastic fork. Thank you, Dad.
I'm going to probably be at this office until 8 o'clock tonight.
Wait, what about that one over there? Oh, the black one's fine.
Yeah, those are hard,
too. Do you have the seafood riggy or the regular riggies? Not the riggies. The Utica Greens. Also, Utica Greens is a an upstate New York thing.
Holy.
Utica Greens is so good. Oh, my God. It's like collard greens with like garlic, prosciutto, hot peppers, breadcrumbs, cheese. It's really good. Lots of garlic. So, Dwayne, what do I owe you?
Nothing.
Stop it.
Just stop being mean to me.
I'm only mean to people that I love.
I'm just joking.
I'm so happy right now. Nick, can you give me a water?
No.
What?
Sure? You're good.
What? Can you give me a water, please?
You want a mini water?
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, you guys should be proud of me.
Why?
Because I looked past the peanut butter pie and I didn't buy it.
Look at you. Okay, so I'm gonna eat lunch. It's 2 o'clock. Get some work done. I'm back in LA on Tuesday. It'll be fun. I have a photo shoot for the New York Post, and then I go to San Diego again. I'm just doing a million things right now. Hello, it's Saturday. Yeah, which means this vlog is almost coming to an end. But I am ready for a couple meetings today. I have a few showings. I just grabbed a nice coffee. And then tonight is my last shift bartending as a permanent bartender on the schedule for my New York bar. Every time I come back to New York, though, I will still be bartending whenever weekend I happen to be in town. It just is less often. It's gonna be a really sad day, really emotional. But I'm happy, you know, the 7.5 years have been such a blessing to me, and I'm so grateful for the people that I met and the moments, the stress, the happiness, the holidays. Like, I don't think I would have been the same person without those things. So I'm really excited to go into work today. I am the third bartender, which means I'm going in at 8, and then, yeah. Okay, so it is my last day in New York until I come back in September, but I'm just at the office. There's Nick. And we're gonna finish up some work here. I have dinner tonight with a couple of my bar regulars and Alana, and then I'll be flying back to LA. So thank you guys for tuning into this week's vlog. I will catch you guys next time. Bye.